Okay, so as you can see, two dozers and a snow cutter working here in tandem. The first dozer is making the initial cut, and the second dozer, which is following up here, smoothens it and widens the cut. And then hidden behind the snowball is a snow cutter, which will follow up and widen that cut.